sit down, and stop. So we'll go along here like this. We get them soft, and then just sit down with the same feel. And then as soon as they stop, and they're soft, then relax. You rest. Yeah. So say if I was going to take a hold of this horse, and he rooted his nose out, and he went like this, I wouldn't give him more. I'd just hold my hand back. He'd run into his own pressure. And then I'd say, okay, go ahead and give that. Okay? Lean back. There you go. Line on up a little bit, and then sit down deep. Feet forward, forward left, and this shoulder bulges on the left. I'd be down, up, down, up, down, up, right here. You don't have to go point your toes and get really high up there and stuff. My other horse, though.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, everybody relax a minute. If you got that feel,
walk, stop, stop, back up. There you go. There you go. But you make sure that you're the one that's what you want it.
And then sit down and out. Hold until you get softer.
Kick. There you go.
Let's try that. Okay, go. Stop a little bit. Make them soft. Relax. So it's like breathing. It's just smooth. There's no fight. There's no fuss. There's no fidgeting around by either one of you. You've got to, whether it be any rain like I spoke of before, you've got to get away and get short on it. Because that's the biggest thing that I see people doing. Is they don't know how to get short on the rein to get manage of their horse's feet by way of their head. So you're out here like this, or up here like this with your reins. So you want to just get short and stay down here right in front of your horn. Hang in there. A little more right rein. There you go. Hang in there. There. Good. Feel that cool. Soften this horse. Get low and wide in front of your horn. In front of your horn. There you go, right in front of it. Get low and wide. There you go. Now spread your hands out. Down your rein. Good job. There you go. Hang on. A little more this way towards me. Get down low. In front of your horn. There you go. Now pull back a little bit. Get low and wide, and low again, right in front of your horn. See, it don't have to back up, but if it does, it's not the end of the world. Get your reins a little more even.